Here's how to fix music player auto pausing on iPhone. So the first solution is offload the music app. Go to your settings, tap on general, iPhone storage, search for music app, tap on it, offload the app and reinstall it, and hope this will fix your problem. And the second solution is sign out of Apple Music app. So scroll down and tap on music, and here you'll find your Apple ID. So tap on it, tap on sign out. Once you signed out, sign back in and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is change your internet connection. If you're using a poor internet connection, it may be the cause of music player auto pausing. So open your control center and switch between Wi-Fi or cellular to fix this problem. And the last and final solution is reset network settings. Go to general, tap on transfer reset iPhone, reset, tap on reset network settings. Once done, restart your iPhone and hope this will fix your problem now. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5 minute solution. See you in the next video.